Right, hello. You've got 20 minutes left. And welcome to iRacing. Here we are in the Fanatec GT3 Challenge. We're at the new track of Aragorn. Beef already. Guy behind me spun off.
A decent start, and we can build something from here.
So yes, we've qualified fourth. Your eyes do not deceive you. I qualified fourth by managing to pull out of the bag. A 1:59, my best lap ever.
Kind of fast, Matt. I'm all fucked up here at the moment.
Nice. Got a lot of Aussies out this morning. So, yes, Aragorn's in Spain. It's a lovely track. It's quite a technical track. We've got an overtake being set up here. Cover him off. Switch back. Kept his place. Right, let's settle down then. So this is a 20-minute race. Behind me I've got Malay. And behind Malay we've got a little bit of breathing room. But yes, this is a good track. I really like it. Not too bad on it either. I'm in the Porsche. Come on, dudes. Keep your place. You are front four all quicker than me, so I've got no problem at all with those guys. Oh, I thought for a split second we were going to get a slowdown there, because we didn't have to go inside that white line by a bit. Anyway, just keep out. Focus. Yeah, so Malay just less than a second behind. Sands behind him, nearly 3 seconds. Lovely track this, very technical. More commonly seen with MotoGP bikes riding around it. Okay, Malay's drop back now. I'm feeling that Angelovic might have another spin in him. Seems like he has settled down a bit. Oh, there it is. That's easily done. It's easily done. There's a little, tiny little, like upside down tortoise. Oh, that's a right way up tortoise. On the inside of the corner, and if you, it's an anti-cut sausage, but it is just like a tortoise. And then, if you hit it, your car is going to be massively unstable.
That's 15 minutes.
Gap's grown to Malay. On the podium as it stands. Maybe Stickle will make an error, probably won't. Haven't seen him make an error so far. This is the hardest corner for me. There's another tortoise stuck on the ground. Again, hit that, you're in trouble.
The gap in front is now 2.8.
So let's just keep it together. Should get quite a tidy result here.
158.1.
Wow.
P3. Lap time was
159.3. Oh, wow, really? 159.3. That is my fastest lap ever around the circuit. No X's so far as well, no instant points, that's good. All it takes is for Stickle in front to just hit one of those little tortoise things. Like Angelovich did. Gap to Malay behind is growing. This is all right. This is Hodges' race to lose. Oh, this is nice. Keep it smooth. That's going to be the key to this race. A bit deep there.
The gap ahead is now 2.6.
Gap behind is still fairly decent, if that's alright. Worry about the gap ahead. Can't really do much about the gap ahead. Gap behind's come down a tiny bit.
Halfway
there. really is such a lovely track. Just catching a bit, need to get a move on. Ooh. Almost an off track, Malay's gone again.
The gap in front is now 3.3.
Slightly pulling away. He's obviously had some sort of slip behind, that's okay, he's not going to catch us now. 10 minutes. He's on his own. So this race is kind of dead already. Oh. Don't do that car. Tiny bit of over rotation coming at that corner.
The lap time was at 2:00.5 seconds.
Well, there's not a lot happening, but it's all right. Just do our thing. Guys in front of me qualified ahead of me, so they've earned the right to be there.
Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.1 seconds off the pace. You need to find a 10th in sector 3.
Really got to concentrate on not making any mistakes between you and the checkered flag. three laps to go.
You've just done out two, 0.3 seconds.
Focused. Try not to scorch the tyres. Tell you what, if you get lap times of about 2 minutes or just under, then this is a very, very safe safety rating and I rating banker this week. Two laps.
Okay, Matt. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Guy in front's under no pressure. I'm under no pressure. Everybody's kind of just fallen into a rhythm. White flag. Last lap. Nearly there.
Okay, Matt, 1 point to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Sector two is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Nearly there. Porsche has been really good. I chose the Porsche because I did quick track guide almost. The start of the season was week 13. I drove the new car on the new track then, and I found it to be very agreeable. Thought I'd give it a go again today as it's a fit setup, and yeah, absolutely solid as a rock this car. So started fourth on the grid, inherited third, finished in third, no incident points. Lovely, lovely, simple race.
Nice one, Matt. Great drive. That's a podium.
It certainly is, Jim. So let's pull over here. So yeah, there we go. Fourth to third, no incident points. Lovely job. So thanks for watching then, and I'll see you for the next one.